gets hold of it. No protection there. First boundary of the innings. Over the head of Nicholas Puran, gets enough of it. Very strong, like I mentioned before. Delicately placed.
You're up against the big guy. This crowd has been silenced because here is a Republic Bank maximum. Mears. Oh, helps himself. Fractionally too short here, Waka. Big, big crunch. Yeah.
Yes. And Mears fetches it and fetches it well from way outside the off stump. What a shot.
Yeah, beautiful from Kyle Mears once again. 4 fours and his third six of this innings. Really does like pace on. Given width and a left-hander's glory. Swings.
That flew down there, and that's 50 for Kyle Rico Mears, his sixth in the history of Republic Bank CPL. And you'd have to say, welcome return to form, 90 for two. Oh no, oh no, Jaden Seals, no, no, no.
Yeah, they've been good at times, they've been bad at times, and yeah, Jaden Seals know that that's poor. First line beaten, second line beaten.
That's a very popular spot for Kyle Mears to deposit the ball tonight off both spin and seam to deadly silence here at the Queen's Park Oval.
Yeah, again, pitched up, so easy pickings. Just needed to swing through the line, an 88 meter, a six.
And four.
Yeah, that four moves him on to 70. Kyle Mears, angle across him, delivery. Swings hard, gets the top edge, and a short third is in play rather than a deep third. So four runs to his total and the team.